To give a perspective free to view objectively the difference between the weakness of victimhood and the strength of vulnerability, between the mistakes that break you and those that take you stepping towards your greatest earned rewards, between a quirk or a blemish and your uniqueness that is so cherished, between arrogance that's fear-fed and self-love that's wholly accepted. Because I know, yeah, I know, and I know, and I know that you know that upon reflection and with some focused introspection and even without an ayahuasca session, you can still fairly reckon that it's the rejections, like those little imperfections, that make these lessons so pressing, so there's no more second guessing about which demon you need to be wrestling with. So pick up that laser sharpened soul sheath and cut your ego down to size. Stop believing all these lies. Take back the permission to be strong that always hides when you forget that it's the rejections. Hear that beautiful imperfections that get right down to the crux of just how much you should be caring about the opinions of those mob-minded minions. Those mob-minded minions. Those mob-minded minions. See? Can you see? See? The folks seem to be stressed, deaf, dumb, and blind to the blessings that lessons like failure and rejection can be gifted when woke minds take the time to dine on this. Thank you.
We find it difficult to be in the present moment.
พวกเราพบว่ามันยากในการอยู่กับปัจจุบันขณะ
We like to be in places where there are many of us. างทีเราก็รู้สึกว่าไม่ได้รับการสนับสนุน
When
no one is watching us, we dance. เวลาที่ไม่มีใครมองพวกเราเต้นรำ
Yeah. say so. It's the past that we're making, future memories and the hearts you'll be breaking when you're growing up. You know it's not cool, but it's okay because you are still in school. One more time, let me hear you say, I am you, and that makes we. You say, we are we.
We are we.
We are free.
We are free.
We are we.
We are we.
I am you, and you are me. We are we.
We are we.
We are free.
We live in the 2004. And
Project C, here's a place to be. I am you and you are me.
You are me.
Thank you.